We are joining stainless steel to brass tubing. Now this could be stainless to copper, stainless to stainless, stainless to steel, stainless to cast iron, whatever you want to do. We're just showing you how this SSF-6 works on the stainless steel and the brass. What we're looking for is a nice dull red. You don't need cherry red. Dull red is perfect. Just doing some preheating. When I start to see it change color a little bit, I'm just painting on my flux. And now I'm just going to add a little bit of rod. That's it. Let it air cool. We're gonna clean it off and make sure that it wrapped all the way around. But this is the SSF-6 silver solder. This is how the brass and the stainless cleaned up. Put a little polish to it. But you can see it's a professional finish. And we're just using a little propane torch. Show quality work. And even if you're not looking for show quality, this is still how it turns out. It's a beautiful rod, and it's one of our highest reorder rods here at Muggy Weld, and this is the reason why.